We are not to stop in the peace of our community.